Welcome to another episode of The Little Taster. The 45-mile-long Cedar River in the state of Washington provides habitat for a variety of wildlife. The river also provides habitat for some of the fish, including salmon. Deforestation and associated erosion in the early 20th century resulted in a degraded habitat. Will the little one be able to find Cedar River? Can she make it? Stay along with us to find it out. तो दूसरा रास्ता है तेरे को तो नहीं सो दूसरे रास्ते से
चलो
Assalamualaikum. So today we are here in a park. It's quite sunny day as you guys see. So we thought we should bring our little taster out. Just have a little small hike there. There's water as well. So we'll go and we'll explore more. Yeah, let's go. Alright, so we are on our way to the trail. It's not a big trail as such, it's a very small one and an easy one. We have never been to this park before, honestly. This is the first time we are visiting here. One thing which we missed is, you know, we didn't bring our mic, so there might be a lot of wind noise that you might hear. Yeah, we should have really bought our mic, which we totally forgot to bring. And again, this is our first video using the gimbal. Again, with no experience on how to use gimbal, but this is the first time. Looks good so far, but there's a lot to learn for sure. All right, so I think this is the way for the little trial that we were talking about. Let's go and find it out. Ahit, come Ahit. This one. Yeah, you see that one there. I think this is the trail that we were looking for. Let's go Ahit. All right, so we are getting in now. I think she's not even waiting for us. She's all going on her alone, which is a good thing. She isn't scared. Keep walking. Sir, Raja. Hello. Hi. Chalo. Pani hai, let's go. Slow. Ducks. Slow, Ahit. Wait, Ahit, wait. Samal Kesh.
Slow,
All right, so this way, I think this is the way through which we can go to the other side. But I don't know if with this little one, you know, it's a little scary with the little one, especially. Maybe we'll see if there is any other way that we can go onto the rocky side. But yeah, let's explore more.
The little one, she wants to enjoy in water. That's the reason her dad and she went down. Oh, I think I can see them now. They are too far to capture in this video. The little one, she just went into water, inside water. She wanted to enjoy in water. She was waiting since morning to visit this place. Yeah, they are right here. Hello. I think they are out of water now. Maybe they left me alone, so that's the reason they are coming back this early. So they are back on their way. Here they are. Hello.
Hi, hello.
She is here now.
Chalo. Chalte jao.
She and her little stick.
Chalo. Good job.
Hold this. Come. Chalo.
Good job.
Good job, Ayu. Your stick?
Yeah, that's her height stick. Yours? Okay. I think it wasn't very difficult as such. It was only these two were a little difficult for this one, for Ayat, but otherwise it was pretty straight walk. It was nice out there. You can bring your barbecue and all, do your barbecue, come here along with your friends and all, have good time. There's water as well. Yeah, I've seen people taking their fishing thing there, you know. I believe there's fishing somewhere, designated spot for fishing. But yeah, overall nice place, not too adventurous, still fine, that's okay. Especially with this weather and all, you can always find a good spot like this. Let's go. Yeah, I think this is it. That's it for today. We got our experience on how to use a gimbal. I don't know how this video is going to shape up now, but at least we learned using a gimbal. It doesn't look quite difficult as such to use a gimbal, but yes, if you are a starter like us, as in you are doing it for the first time, then obviously there's a lot of things that you would want to learn, how the movement happens, how the handle is swinging and all those things. Yeah, there's a lot to learn for sure. Let's go, Ayat. Let's go. We have reached where we started. That's it. Keep going, Ayat. And we are back. We are back to the fields. Ooh, there's definitely people bringing out their dogs, coming along with the family and all. It's a picnic spot. Yeah. That's it for today. Keep watching our videos. Thanks a lot for watching this one. Please subscribe if you have not done it already. Like, share, show your love as much as you can. We'll promise to give you good content as much as possible. Thanks a lot. Allah Hafiz. ऑपरेटिंग में आना ना, नीचे करे तो ऊपर होता, ऊपर करे तो नीचे होता, राइट करे तो लेफ्ट होता, लेफ्ट करे तो राइट होता।
हेलो,
हाय, हेलो, हाय।
अगेन शी वांट्स टू एंटर इनटू वाटर नाउ। क्या हुआ?
क्या भी नहीं हुआ। आओ इधर जाएंगे। हाँ मेरे चप्पल ना बाबा पकड़ के चलो।